Shoes tell you a lot about a person, about their personality, their status. We use them to protect our feet, but also for decoration. We wear them down until there's nothing left, then we dispose of them and buy new ones. But what would happen if we didn't wear them? We would feel the soft grass beneath our feet. We could feel the sand between our toes and the heat of warm sun on the ground. These are the feelings that make us equal, not our shoes.